received my kit from ancestry.co.uk. It's a DNA kit. I'm just going to unbox it. So this is what it looks like. It's pretty small. That ancestry DNA. I'm so excited to open it. We need some scissors. Let me get some keys.
So what do I do?
£99, but £20 postage and package, so there's £120 altogether, and it came the next day. So I'm just going to open it. Oh no, it is this way. Can you see? Bag, so I believe I put my little sample of spit in there. Oh, and I've got some sort of liquid. I guess that would be to make up the DNA. Maybe. Yeah. So I put my DNA in there with some sort of blue liquid. Response, paid response. Okay, so it costs £20, I guess, to send it back to the ancestor.co.uk place. And here is welcome to ancestor, little instructions to read, tell you how to do it. So I activate it online first. I activate my ancestry account first. Enter 15-digit activation code, which is on here. Then I put my saliva in there, close it, shake it, and then I put it in the collection bag and I mail it out. So that's what I have to do. And then the results are sent back through email. And yeah, I don't know how long that will take, but when I get my results back, I will do another video. Thank you. Bye. Do you want to stop it?